Welcome to our special summer expedition programme from India. We were on the last leg of our journey, leaving behind the desert region of Rajasthan and arriving in India's most happening city.
Hello! For today's Blue Peter, we're in Mumbai, formerly known as Bombay.
Now, if you thought Hollywood was the centre of the movie world, think again. Welcome to the tinsel town of the Indian film industry.
Down below is Bollywood, the biggest producer of feature films in the world.
Bollywood films are a combination of action, romance, and legendary singing and dancing scenes.
Coming up, Connie and I mingle with the stars on the set of a Bollywood film.
I discover how Bollywood actors deliver their lines perfectly every time.
I brush up on my painting skills and capture Connie's best side for a Bollywood film poster.
And I get my chance to be the leading lady in a Bollywood dance routine.
Bollywood makes about 800 films a year. That's double the amount of Hollywood. And 14 million people in India visit the cinema every day.
Going to the cinema really is very popular here. It's only 5 to 12 in the morning and already the cinema is filling up very nicely. It's going to be a busy one, Liz.
Yep.
Glad we got our seats early.
Got the food, I've got the food. As well as popcorn, you can have samosas and bhajis. There you are, Liz, there.
I was going to say, it's a bit different to at home.
Everyone's
so quiet at home, and here they're
very
lively.
What
is this? What? It's my Tom Cruise look here.
Yeah, this is great, wasn't it?
Well, we've seen the stars in action on the big screen, and now it's time to see them in action behind the scenes. Exciting.
We headed off to a secret location in Mumbai, to the set of Musafir, a Bollywood blockbuster. Musafir means the traveller. The film is full of action, suspense and romance. The leading actors are Bollywood heartthrob Anil Kapoor and the beautiful leading lady, Samira Reddy.
This industrial estate has been turned into the location for today's filming and I'm going to give you a little guided tour. This is the catering van where everyone can get their lunch and refuel. And over here, the leading star of the film, Samira, is getting her makeup done. It's also her wardrobe department. She's in there right now. And if you follow me, you can see there's a security guard there, keeping an eye on all the very expensive equipment. Dancer.
And the extras in the film were all eagerly waiting for their moment of fame.
And over here is where all the action is happening. This is where Connie is right now.
Inside the warehouse, final preparations were being made to film one of the movie's biggest dance numbers.
That's Bosco, who's the chief choreographer, and he's going to take everyone through a dance sequence in a minute. Because this is the interior of a nightclub. Have a look around, and they've just built a nightclub. It's a bit surreal. They're styling the main actress at the moment.
What?
She's having her hair done.
Check.
And stuff.
Smoke mask. Ready?
Here we have Samir Malhotra, who's the writer of the film. What's it like to see it all being put into action?
It's like nothing you can ever explain, because just to see it all come together, you know, everything you've thought of, sitting on a computer desk and just believing in what you're writing. And then to see people, you know, play it out, act it out, dance it out, it's just great.
Well, I've just come away from the set. I've had a real look around and it is so cool. It's exactly what I expected Bollywood to be, because there's real bars and everyone looks really glamorous and like it's all a bit larger than life. And I've just found out that they're going to let me have a part in the film, which is amazing. I'm so excited. I'm going to be an extra, so it shouldn't be too bad. And I don't have any lines because it's a big crowd scene, so it's okay that I can't speak Hindi. I'm going to be jumping up and down in this party scene, so make sure you look out for me. and I'll be the one that's overacting loads so that I can get noticed. I'm so excited.
Roscoe, is it going to be a really hard dance routine then?
It's going to be hard.
Of the dance scene, so the professionals were over there strutting their stuff and we were all partying on over here, and I think it went really well. There didn't seem to be any mistakes, but I have to say it's such hot work.
Bosco and the director Sanjay Gupta seemed pleased with the take, but Samira wasn't sure about her performance.
I just gave an exam and I flunked or something.
You flunked? I think you passed. You're honest.
There was just the vibe was so good, I can't believe what fun it's.
It must be a real buzz when you're doing the big dance numbers.
It's too much.
Well, is it going all right so far?
So far so good.
So far so good, happy with what's happened. And how far through the film are you at the moment?
We're almost 90%.
So only a little bit to go. And what's going to be out in the cinemas?
It's going to be out on the 11th of November.
11th of November. We're going to watch this space. Will it come over to England?
Absolutely, of course.
So Samira, a huge actress over here.
Yes, she's big.
It's like the equivalent of Julia Roberts or something. So I'm mixing with the big leagues.
She's probably the best dancer we have in the business.
Being on the set of Musafir was a privilege in itself, but to give me a real sense of what it's like to be a Bollywood star, Bosco set me the challenge of learning and performing Samira's routine by the end of the day.
She's going to do what you're doing.
Hi.
She's going to watch it first and then she's going to try it.
It's got a piece of
paper. Oh, really? I was trying to do it in my head as they were going through, and it's fast. Well, now I'm going to have a little go at being the leading lady in a dance sequence, which means that I'll have all these male dancers around me and I'll be in the centre, which is really scary, and they're all professionals, so I've got to be really good. So I'm off to a Bollywood grooming school to learn the ropes.
Okay, get that shoulder in there.
Just like Hollywood, Mumbai is full of wannabe actors seeking fame and fortune. The Shamak School teaches hopefuls like me how to dance and pose for the camera.
There we have our instructor, Anisha, and then right in the middle of a class, I'm just going to go and join in. I'll be the one on the edge that can't do anything.
Hey, hi, Connie.
Hi.
Would you like to come over here?
Oh, no. Okay. Where everyone can see me go wrong.
Okay, everybody. We're gonna just do one bar first, all right? Watch it once. We're gonna do a little wobble, what we call a wobble, and a lot of hips, because that's what the Bollywood jazz style is all about, a lot of hip movements. Okay, so watch it once. We're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right? Nice. Let's just do the legs, okay, everybody? Just the wobble, all together, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3. Four, that's it, 5, 6, 7, 8. Gonna get your legs a little wider and you're gonna just hop from one foot to the other. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. And at the same time, if you can try and get a little hip in, that looks good. Okay, hands here, everyone. Just don't do the hands, only the legs. Let's go, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Excellent. So, let's do the second bar, 5, 6, 7, 8, hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And I'm just copying.
Shall we do it with music?
Yeah, let's go with music. Music already.
Okay, just get the face right. Okay, nice eye over there. Okay, and big smile.
It's not just the dancing that matters. It's all about having star attitude.
Okay, so Connie, you're a star, so I don't want you to pose down. All right, I want you to stay straight up. goes up, all right, and a little bit of the right shoulder forward. So do exactly what I'm doing. One hand up, one hand down, okay, right shoulder in the front, and smile, okay, that attitude that has to come in,
okay.
All right?
Attitude.
So that's your pose after you finish.
Okay.
Let's just do it once so that we can do the last pose. Five and six and seven, and shake. Very nice, guys. One more time.
Right, I've just grabbed my dance coach, Anisha, because I need a few tips. I'm going to be in a Bollywood dance number today. Am I doing okay? What can I work on?
Yes, just a little more attitude. Otherwise, you are great. You're fine, okay? Because in Bollywood films, they have just, it's more to do with the face and the performance rather than the actual dance.
Okay, and you said attitude. So give me your best look with attitude.
We'll do what we did then just now.
Okay.
Like one of those.
Oh, that's attitude. I don't know if I can do that. Like that.
And just think that you're a star, because once you think that in your head, everything will come naturally.
The actual dance number I'm doing is really fast, and it's like a big party scene. It's larger than life. There's all these male dancers everywhere and stuff like that, and it's like pumping beat.
Okay, so then you have to have a lot of your hips going.
Hips.
Okay.
Hips are
and
important.
The chest.
The chest.
The shimmies. Yeah, that's what you'd have to do.
Yeah. Okay, well, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I've got to do my dance number later, so keep your fingers crossed for me.
Okay,
thank you. Yeah.
Okay, squeeze out, guys. One more time.
In Bollywood, actors need to be able to dance, but they don't need to worry about how they deliver their lines, as their dialogue is re-recorded after the film is shot. This is because India is a very noisy place, and recording sound on location can be very difficult. Actors like Bollywood legend Anil Kapoor watch themselves back and read their lines in time with their own lip movements.
Okay?
Try to get your words to fit in time with your mouth as it moves on screen is a lot harder than you might think. Because as soon as you begin talking, you have to keep in time with what's happening on the screen. If you don't, it quickly begins to look very weird. See? I told you it wasn't easy. Only a professional like Anil Kapoor can get it right every time.
Sab kuch tumhara hi hai. Aur kuch? I think it's fine. Next.
With my newfound Bollywood attitude, it was time to learn the routine with choreographers Bosco and Alvina.
Circling towards your lip,
right? Okay, and you just go opposite.
See, first you go
7, 8.
So
one,
yeah,
1, 2,
3, 4, 5. Start. 2, 3, together.
I'm a bit slower than you at the moment.
Better give this your aunt. Rory, you're getting the hang of it.
How long have you all been practicing this dance then?
This, almost a week.
A week? Oh no, I'm doomed!
A Bollywood film is released in India every day, so making yours stand out is crucial. In Mumbai, many of the billboards used to advertise the films are hand-painted. I joined Sue Ash to make sure Connie's star appearance wouldn't go unnoticed.
Do you have a design for the poster?
Yeah, first you have this ruffs.
Oh, these rough ones? Rough. Oh, okay. So talk us through this.
Yeah, this is Anil Kapoor.
Yeah.
This is Samira Reddy, and this is your...
Connie. Our
Connie.
Yeah. It's really difficult to get all of the proportions right when you're drawing a massive head. You know, when you've got a small piece of paper, you can pretty much see where the nose should be in relation to the eyes and the cheeks and everything else. But when it's big, you've got to really keep standing back. Cheek, mouth. Oh, he's got a tash as well, hasn't he? That's his tash. Shall I start with Connie?
Yeah.
Can we put starring Connie Hook? Can we put that here?
Yeah.
Yeah? Is Connie difficult to draw?
Not difficult.
Not difficult. Now all we need to do is add on a little bit of colour.
Light yellow, use.
Seems a bit weird having spent quite a while drawing this out in pencil, now we're just painting over it with yellow paint. Finished. It's all
and
done.
Shake,
that's
shake
it. We've coloured it in. Yeah. Job well done. No, it's not finished, is it?
Not finished.
So the eyebrow?
Eyebrows.
Hooray! That is it. We've finished. We need a little bit of drying, and then we'll pop it up for everyone to see. Connie's going to be absolutely delighted. Have a look at that, look. It's a new movie out. It's Connie Hook. She's a real star.
With only 3 hours to go before my big moment, I was beginning to wonder if I had what it takes to be a Bollywood star.
I'm not very good.
All the guys.
I'm not very good. I've been doing it for 1 minute.
Everything. No, this.
I don't know all that.
Okay, let's do it with Connie. Everyone, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four.
They've been teaching me some of the dance moves and they're really tricky. It's not so much that they're difficult, it's just it's a lot to remember in a short space of time and I don't have long before I'm actually going to do it on film with the professionals.
Bollywood films are renowned for their stunning and spectacular costumes. The outfits for Musafir were being put together by head of wardrobe, Sapna.
Tell me about a typical Bollywood costume.
They really like to accessorize a lot. They like a load of earrings and bangles and neck pieces. The more the better, and with the makeup as well. They're also very heavy outfits, heavily embroidered. You can't get heavy enough.
And what is Connie wearing?
Oh, I have the perfect outfit. What about this?
Wow, nice and colorful.
I think she'd look fantastic in these shorts. And these colors, for sure.
They're really, really nice colors, but why is it beachy? What's the scene?
The whole vibe of the song right now is very clubby, but very casual clubby. If you see, most of the people are dressed in their sarongs, their bikini tops. So I think she'll be comfortable in this and fit right in.
Well, I tell you what, I'm going to take them off you and make myself useful. So thank you very much for chatting with me. That's been really interesting.
Right,
it's great to meet you.
All right.
I don't know. Connie gets to be the glamorous movie star, and I get to do the ironing. Where did it all go wrong?
On set, nerves were getting the better of me.
Sound.
Fast, and I've just been practicing without the music, and I can do it slowly. But once you're up there, oh, it's a different story.
It had been a long day for everyone, and before my starring role, I needed a few last minute tips from Samira.
Warm your body up because you know you're gonna get like you've got to kind of just get into the groove.
Right.
The best part is to shut your eyes and visualize the song. Before you get out there and groove it, you've got to just shut your eyes and actually hear the music and first think freestyle, relate to the words, and then the minute you open your eyes, you've got to like just get into this buzz that everyone's watching you and you've got to be the sexiest and the hottest. And that's it. I mean, even if you don't do the steps perfectly, the mood, the groove, it just has to come from here.
Just pretend.
No, just pretend. You don't have to, you're hot.
I've been told to go to costume and makeup. I have to get my face painted and then I've got about 15 minutes for both, which is really not that much time. So it's making me even more nervous because it's such a rush. It's like the pressure is on.
This is Sandeep, Bollywood makeup artist to the stars. He's now going to try and transform me into one. Difficult job, Sandeep.
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you, mister.
Yeah.
You're trying to make me look flawless. I need lots of face, yeah? Lots of spots.
In true Bollywood tradition, my makeup was going to be as thick and glamorous as possible.
Notice my sharp nose, my jawline. I can't see what's happening because my eyes are closed. So I'm hoping for the best. Right, am I ready? Okay, my makeup is done. I've transformed into a Bollywood chick.
Honey, you look beautiful. Here's your outfit, okay? They need you on set, so good luck.
Thanks. See you later. Right, I need to get changed now.
I'm nervous.
Well, they've just finished their last dance sequence and they're now rearranging the set for my dance sequence. So the nerves are kicking in. Fingers crossed.
Bounce.
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 Do your back goes like this.
Okay.
That's it. Difficult. And the steps will just come.
Okay, I'll try that.
So go ahead.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How do you think I'm doing?
Amazing. Just don't worry, you'll get it right.
You'll get it right.
All the best.
Oh, thank you so much.
Thanks. All the best, yeah. Take care. Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Fantastic. Just, I told you, just remember what I said. I told her something in secret.
Yes.
The magic.
Thank you.
Thanks, boys. Bye. Bye.
I feel like I'm like in a pop video, like Britney Spears or something, which is a bit of a strange feeling. And the dancer was dancing with me. It's a bit of an odd feeling. So I feel a lot of pressure to do well. And they're so good that I'm scared I'm going to muck up. But it's quite buzz, I have to say.
Should we go for a date?
A take.
After only a day's preparation, my big moment had arrived. It was now my turn to be the Bollywood star.
It's gonna be hard.
6, 7, 8.
Pressure is on.
Oh no, I'm doomed. That's attitude. I don't know if I can do that.
She's gonna do what you're doing.
Featuring Anil Kapoor and Samira Reddy will be coming to our screens in November. And it was a real honour to play a small part in this Bollywood blockbuster.
Bravo!